Emergency services in Australia are responding to reports that suspicious packages have been found at the British consulate and other international embassies. The British and Swiss offices are among those which received the packages earlier today at locations in Melbourne and Canberra. Hazardous material alerts have been issued in at least 11 locations, and it is believed that some of the packages may have contained asbestos.